They're injecting something into their recruits.
We're aware. Entrance soldiers reek of the worm. We've been trying for weeks to figure out just what's in that serum of theirs.
Before our latest batch of recruits is trained.
2 months for most of them. Less for the ones who react well to the serum.
Excellent. I'll communicate that to Major Grainer when she returns.
So the injections have something to do with the worm.
We think so, but we can't prove it yet. That's one of the things Ava and Adana are investigating.